Hi, this is Andy James and you're watching Lick of the Week for licklibrary.com. In this lick, we're going to be taking a look at some alternate picking using arpeggios and starting with the good old upstroke. If you like this lick, then share it on your Facebook pages. If we get enough likes, then we'll release the free tab and you can learn this lick as well. Here it is. Okay, basically we're going to be playing a sort of E minor arpeggio, but we're putting in the 10th fret on the low E string. So we're going to have this as our arpeggio, but to kind of make this lick work, we're putting in the note behind it as well. So we've got 10, 12 on the low E, then 10, 14 on the A. And for me, the only way I can ever pick this sort of stuff, which has only really been in the last sort of year and a half, is by the discovery of starting with an upstroke. And it's actually, you know, improved my playing quite a bit, I think, anyway. But yeah, starting with the upstroke is the only way that I can conceivably do this lick, so that's the way I'm gonna teach it. Any of you guys starting with a downstroke, you know, might find this a lot easier to do that, or sweep through it, or however you wanna do it. But these are the notes. Okay, so they're the first four notes. Then we're going to basically play the same thing in an octave, 12 to 14 on the D, and then 12 to 16 on the G, and repeat that twice. So we've got... Okay, then we're going to take that up another octave. So we've got 15, 17 on the B, and then 15 to 19 on the high E. Okay, so far we've got this. Then we're going to move down and we're going to play 17, 14 on the high E, and then 15, 14 on the B twice. Then repeat that twice in the octave lower. So we've got 14 to 11 on the G, and then 12 to 11 on the D. So far we should have this. Then we've got quite a big jump down to the 7th fret on the low E string, and we're going to play 7, 8 low E, 7, 9 on the A. Then move into the next octave and play 9, 10 on the D, then 9 to 12 on the G twice. So. Then we've got 12, 13 B, 12, 15 on the high E. And then we're going to finish off with... Okay, so that's going to be 14, 11, 12, 11 on the B, twice. Then we've got 15, 12, 13, 12 on the B. Then that same shape, up two frets. Then a whole step bend on 17 on the high E string. Okay, so that whole lick of the week, slow, should sound like this.